Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today video I'm going to be showing you our welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, a warm welcome to you. For my old and new returning subscribers, you guys are highly appreciated. Thank you for stopping by, thank you for clicking, thank you for watching today's video. Please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please kindly click on the red button to subscribe and join this beautiful family. After then, turn on your notification post to all so that you get notified each time I upload a new video. So guys, today's video, as you can see, I'm going to be showing you what we prepare the third day of my uncle burial ceremony. Okay, you know, I traveled to the village. Most of you were asking me if all is well. I leave a message on my community. I inform you guys that I'm in the village. Okay, most of you were asking me if all is well. Actually, I traveled for my uncle's burial. Okay, so I lost my mom elder brother. So I traveled for the burial, and the following week was my elder sister wedding. Actually, we were preparing for the wedding. The burial just came up all of a suddenly. Okay, so I have to travel for the burial. So today is the third day of the burial ceremony. So this is the traditional rite, as in traditional preparation, I don't know how to put it, of the burial. So after the burial, the third day, the senior son will kill a goat. Okay, so the senior son will kill a goat and feed the family. So this cooking is not general cooking. So this cooking is just for the family, as in the family alone. So you use the goat to prepare food for the family. So they will eat it. After eating it, they will pray for you and all that. Then you will know that yes, the burial ceremony is over. Okay, so today is the final burial. Let me just put it that way. So today is the final burial. Okay, so that is what they are doing right now. So after killing this goat, they will just use it to prepare soup. Okay, so friends are not invited for this particular occasion, just for the family alone. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you the process of how we prepare the food and all that. So guys, let me allow you to enjoy the video. So stay tuned and enjoy the rest of the video. Please subscribe and like the video if you enjoy watching. Okay, so enjoy the video. All right, you try. Obobia.
You are thirsty, Daddy.
Where is that? Where is
that? Where is that? Where is
that? Where is that?
Yes.
They never do this one, no, so they never do burial.
Never do burial.
Traditional,
they are making traditional egusi soup. Burial. Burial. Final burial. Today is the final burial of my late uncle.
If they not do this one for village, you know, say they never do.
They never do burial.
Never do burial.
What is the name of that seed?
First go,
eh? Eh, eh, eh. Oh, boy, your son. The child is a poor. Look at that, ma.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, what's that?
I'll be small.
Baba, dad.
My man on the door, eh? My man on the door.
Who is that today? If you like saying I mean one drink, can
I the crepes? Make some bitter. That's a secret. Why so hard? Bon, how much money? You see, she's so.
Village style of egusi soup.
I'm a team now. I'm a lot of
okay.
So
she saved the water down boil of the soup. So they will pour on for the egusi, okay? This is antona.
So that's what
you're making. I'm out.
So she's cutting it inside now. Village egusi soup. Traditional egusi soup.
Wow,
did you see that? This is called egusi soup.
You don't cover our
very fine. So they will still cover it so that it will cook very well. Oh. No leave. It's ready. Hello guys. Amen. Amen.
Oh,
So we are through cooking our soup, as you can see. We just finished preparing everything, okay? I'll complete my video. We just finished preparing everything, okay? So I hope you enjoy the video. You like the video, please give the video a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe for more interesting video, okay? So see you. Bye.